Okay, we are at Laura's gender reveal party, and it is hilarious. I know the baby is a girl, and they're playing all these games, and everybody thinks the baby's a boy, and it's just tripping me out.
I heard that you've been having some trouble finding your place in the world. I know how much that hurts, but if you need a friend, then please just say the word.
Are you having fun?
It messed up a little bit because of the
when she first found out she's pregnant, that's what she
But have you ever heard of Ricky J's Bakery and Plain? I love her face. And that's where I got her because she will use
that. I've never heard of it till.
I got up there from my apartment. I turn around and come back. Pull up and drive away. He says, you go out on the highway? I said, I ain't riding the same highway. I said, no.
We'll just leave her car out there so after Christmas she's ready, then just fly back out.
All right, it's way down there.
Hey, who's got a hold of Ellen yet?
Hey, that's going to be really loud if you're in front.
Hey, yeah, everybody needs to back here.
Right, let me get a hold of Ellen.
Yeah, I know it. We all are. Yes.
Is it pink?
It's not showing no color.
Go to the gate.
Shoot it.
That was too much tendonitis.
Cody, shoot it again.
Do you see the pink thing down there?
It sounds like it's right here. I don't know. Where is she, righty tighty?
Like you want it.
You're having a baby
it's
chicken.
Girl.
Here, I didn't hit the board.
Now go put the grass out down there.
How was it there?
There's the pink.
I'm excited for you.
And Amber. And I was out there playing. I took time to pull it out. The neighbor up on the hill.